Halo guys, what's up beautiful people all around the world. Welcome back to Reckoning 10 channel with me, Ray, in here. Guys, for today's lesson video, we are going to react. This is the Eurovision Song Contest Rehearsal Round Up Part 1, Malmo 2024. So yeah, I've been like really into Eurovision these days because they are amazing, and this year it's amazing, you know. Like a lot of my favorite songs actually, so it's kind of like difficult to pick who's gonna be in the final because oh my god, all of them is like really amazing and spectacular. So yeah, we will see. This is one is like the rehearsal so far for round up part one. All right, without any further ado, let's react together. Let's go. 3, 2, 1, play. Moroccan oil.
Hi guys, so excited to share with you your first exclusive look at rehearsal footage from the 68th Eurovision Song Contest.
Okay.
Ever closer to finding out who will be taking home this gorgeous trophy.
Who's gonna get the trophy?
Final one, and this will be their second rehearsal. And each of them have chosen a 30-second clip just for you.
20-second clip. All right. Hey, Celia. Celia Cupsis. Oh my god, you guys, Celia is like kind of like underrated. I don't know because, but actually this song is kind of catchy, but it's like kind of like underrated, you know. Just a like big change to go into the final at least, you know. But don't worry, at least like they gonna have like 12 points from Greece, so I think they're not going to be in the last place either because they are like sisterhood, brotherhood kind of thing with Greece and Cyprus. So yeah. Hey, Celia. Hey, hey, hey. Theodora. Oh my god, you guys, this is my winner. Rida Ramonda, Ramonda, Rida Ramonda, Oh my god, this is my winner, you guys. This is my winner. It is personal, okay? Look, tell, look, tell. Look, tell, look, tell. I don't know with. I know that a lot of people love this song, Look Tell by Sylvester Bell. But somehow this song is kind of like up and down for me personally. Like sometimes I can be like really like it, and the other day I kind of like, this is just okay. Probably because the melody on this song itself is kind of like really kind of flat, you know, from the very beginning and until the end of the song. It's kind of like flat and not much a lot of dynamics into the song. So I don't know, but I hope the best for Lithuania this year. Look, tell, look, tell. Look, tell, look, tell. Look, tell, look, tell. That's the only thing that I can remember from this song. Look, tell, look, tell. Look, tell, look, tell. That is the only one. So how can I say? What can I say? Baby tag, yo! I love Bambi Tag. I'm obsessed with Bambi Tag. Why not a lot of people talk about this performance? Like talk about her. She's so unique. Like she's like, oh my god, Bambi Tag. I guess the moon. You know, it's. I love this song. Hey, she's a witch, you guys. She's a witch. Hi, hi. Ooh, she looks so creepy. Come on, Dambi. Okay, this is like Aliona. Aliona. Ooh. Wait, this is like their rehearsal. It means like this kind of concept that they're gonna bring into the real stage of Eurovision, right? So this is like what we gonna see on the Eurovision stage is like this basically. Like, is that real? Is that right? So yeah, I think so, because oh my gosh, she's like climbing a kind of hail. Jerry Hale. I have like mixed feeling about Ukraine this year. I don't know. Don't hate me, but I think like this personally not really my favorite for Ukraine this year, because I don't know, there's something like, I don't know. But I hope the best for them, but it's not my favorite for this year, Ukraine. Usually they always like bring it. Tonight we lonely hours living to my destiny. I'm the one who built the tower. I'm the one who holds the fire. So come and rise up, shout it. Ooh, there's a red. Ooh, Luna. She's crazy. I don't expect that the concept's gonna be like this. It's like a very fairy tale with the red, I don't know what it is, a red bull, horse. But actually, oh my gosh, this is totally going to the final. Even though a lot of people say that the music's kind of generic or whatever, be careful, because sometimes generic song could win the contest, you know. Even last year, like Tattoo from Lorraine, it's kind of generic pop song too, but she won, so be careful. She could win, you know, she definitely could win. Yes, Luna. Whoa. Whoa, BL, Baby Lasagna, okay. It's actually like, oh my god, I don't, this performance, Baby Lasagna, actually can win because the popularity, you know. I see like Baby Lasagna and Josh Klein, Theodora, Yolanda, they kind of like, this year's like strongest, I think. So there's a probability that he could win, because this song itself, I really like it. Rim rim tagadim ring rim tagadim. So yeah, although that personally I want Theodora from Serbia to win, but I'm gonna happy too if Baby Lasagna will win this year, because he's amazing. Wow, rim rim tagadim. Rim rim tagadim. This is like another like generic song, Scared of Heights, but it's like really fun to hear. Actually, this year have some of generic songs also, just like this Scared of Heights. Although she's not my favorite this year, but yeah, let's see for this year, you know. Scare of Heights. But the song actually quite good, you know, to just like casually listening for your everyday daily routine and listen to this song. Okay. Like Slovenia. Ooh, sexy. Veronica. Ooh. She brings sexy to the stage, of course. Like, there's like almost naked dancers on the stage. Ooh. I don't even know what Veronica is. Who is this Veronica? I don't know. But yeah. Is that her imaginary friend or a secret lover, Veronica? Who that is? Like, oh my god, is that Windows? Oh my god, it's egg, of course. Made from jeans, I guess. Oh my god. Windows. A censored Windows 95. Is he naked? Don't tell me he's naked. Oh my god. Is it Natalia Babu? That's the only thing that I remember from this song, you know, like. Oh my god, Iklim Dovlatov. Oh my god, this one also, you guys. I didn't expect Azerbaijan gonna be like this strong for this year, but this one is actually one of my bet, at least to the final, at least in the top 10, because they're amazing. Azerbaijan this year, oh my god, amazing. Fahri voice so beautiful. Iklim Dovlatov give like Ilkin. I won't say Iklim, I'm sorry. He always gave like a kind of Middle Eastern touch with all of the background voices, you know, amazing. So I think they go, at least they're going to the final. Ooh, the hands, they bring the hands from the music video. The hands just like that. Oh, ooh, there's some nice background pictures. He kinda look like Sam Smith a bit. Ooh, Melkali, I love this song actually, like, but why? Probably because they're from Australia, not literally from Europe, but they actually really good, and they kinda like, I think, for me personally, they kinda like gonna get big scores from the jury or from the judges, but from the voting, I'm not sure, because... But actually, this song is like really, really good. I really love this song. Aboriginal. It's raining love. It's actually a really good song, actually. Grito! Grito! Come on, Yolanda. This one, oh my god. Yolanda actually have a really great shot also for this year's. This is one of the strongest entry for this year's Eurovision, you guys. Be careful, because Yolanda is coming to get you, because she's amazing. Come on, Yolanda! Work! Ooh, this is nice. This is a really big ass lamp above her, you know? Hey, yes, Yolanda. Ooh, her vocal, you guys, her vocal out of this world. Okay. Ooh, Luxembourg, Tali. Fire, Tali, yes. Ooh, that hairstyle is a choice. Okay. That hairstyle. It's a choice.
Okay.
Like, all right. Oh my god, Tali, like, it's good song, but I don't know. I think I'm afraid that it's not going to go to the final, because. Ooh, okay. Who is this guy? Okay, thank you. You guys, okay, that's so far what they're gonna bring into the stage. Kind of like really interesting, of course. My favorite, probably from watching this one, part one, Real Sarawak, is like Azerbaijan, Theodora, of course, Baby Lasagna, amazing. Australia kinda good too, but I don't know. What do you guys think about the performance, guys? Comment down below, and also who do you think that has like the most interesting rehearsal? Comment down below also. And I hope you guys enjoy watching this reaction video from me. I'm Reza signing out. I'll see you guys later in my next reaction video. Bye bye.